This is BBC One, and it's party time.
From the BBC Television Centre in London and the four corners of the United Kingdom, welcome to Children in Need 2000. Tonight, the greatest 21st birthday party on earth as Pudsey comes of age. And to start the celebrations, the official ambassadors of the Millennium BBC Children in Need Appeal, S Club 7! This night of fun, frolics and fundraising, your own, your very own, Terry Wogan and Gabby Roslin.
Wonderful, S Club 7, everybody. Wonderful. Fantastic.
You're going to sing the anthem for us, aren't you? The song that you specially selected to sing for Children in Need. You're going to do that later. Stay with us.
Thank
You'll be with
much.
Us all
Thank
night.
You. Thank you.
Good. Look
see
forward
you later.
To seeing you. Thank you so much. My era.
That's so
Radio
good.
Radio 2.
Last year, you raised an incredible £18.5 million.
But we don't want to give you that. We're going to try and make it 20 million tonight. Phone now. The important number is 08457-33-2233. Emboss them on the fleshy tablets of your memory. Get your pledge in early. Sit back and enjoy an amazing night of extraordinary entertainment.
In a few minutes, Ronan gets the ball rolling. It couldn't happen to a nicer bet. Tonight, true to Mostu is Marilyn Monroe. The man every girl wants for her 21st birthday, Craig David. A question of sport, take on a question of pop. Top BBC stars pay tribute to Hollywood. There's music from Melanie C, All Saints, Texas, and Lionel Richie. Butterflies reunite just for children in need. Wendy Craig, Nicholas Lyndhurst, and Jeffrey Palmer back together. And we put our top 10 Olympian gold medalists to the ultimate test. After the 10 o'clock news, goodness gracious me, Dr. Mark Porter's in trouble. Gabby's threatening to sing. Duran Duran join in the birthday celebrations. The Queen Vic, the Woolpack and the Rovers beat head-to-head for the Children in Need pub quiz. Live and dangerous, the late Jim Davidson. Then after midnight, the BBC Weather Girls cause a few warm fronts with the Can-Can. Also in the witching hour, the cast from The Witches of Eastwick.
Thank you, thank you. You want to get used to the voice of the balls? He's going to be with us all evening, intoning through that great hooter of his.
How dare you?
He dares.
Yeah, you heard right. Old Grabby's going to sing.
Oh, no.
We want to miss that.
Oh, yes, you would.
Would we? We wouldn't want to miss that.
Yes, you'd want to miss it.
You wouldn't want to miss that.
Take my word for it, you want to miss it. Now, I hope you haven't had your tea.
Or your dinner, or your supper. Or at the rate we're going, your breakfast.
Because tonight, the Naked Chef, Jamie Oliver, could be whipping up a feast in your house.
Now, if you can believe this, Jamie has been at RAF Northolt all afternoon, refueling a Hercules with virgin olive oil. That boy can do anything. And we've chosen a destination which is only known to a privileged few. And that doesn't include me, because I don't know where to go. Keeping an eye on Jamie is pilot officer Sean O'Lowry.
Right, there you go, lads.
Oh, take that one. Okay. Are you Terry and Gabby? Yes, I'm here with the lovely lads at RAF Northolt, loading up this amazing Hercules jet. And here is the man himself. Unfortunately, not naked tonight. How's it going, mate?
Hello, darling.
A bit nippy.
Oh, it's blooming freezing. Go, Bennett. I'm freezing. I've got to go in that blooming great airplane with propellers. I thought I had a jet engine.
Are you up for this challenge?
I'm well up for it. I'm gagging for it.
And
I'm
already.
No, it's all secrets in here, darling. You keep your little paws out of there.
Very nice, yeah?
Yeah, nice bit of grub.
Delicious. Well, as well as Jamie cooking this very special dinner for someone somewhere in Britain, the RAF Catering Corps are deploying to the street where the winner lives to throw a massive street party. So it's going to be great. All you need to do is ring this number, 08457-33-2233, and we could all be coming down your way later.
Super.
Come on, let's get going.
Has anyone got any mittens or gloves or hat or anything?
He's such a wimp.
No, he isn't. Every time.
Tours are the reason why I do the tours.